Hey guys, it's Caroline with Fleet Feet, and today we're going to be reviewing the Mizuno Wave Rebellion. Longtime Mizuno fans have been waiting for a shoe that's just made for speed, and the Mizuno Wave Rebellion answers the call with an innovative design and a lightweight, snappy ride. The shoe is made with a glass fiber reinforced plate, and it offers responsive cushioning on a stable platform. Fleet Feet reviewers tested the Mizuno Wave Rebellion on long runs, speed days, and gym days. Here's everything you need to know. The Mizuno Wave Rebellion comes in at 7.4 ounces for the women's and 8.6 ounces for the men's. It has an 8mm drop, and it's perfect for road or track running. This is categorized as a neutral shoe, and it's great for speed days, long run days, and everyday training. So if you've run in Mizuno before, you might be familiar with the Mizuno Wave Plate, which is featured in most of their shoes. The Wave Plate is usually made with a PBAX-based material, but this time the shoe uses a glass fiber reinforced plate, which is way more snappy and responsive than the PBAX-based plate. The glass fiber plate starts in the back of the heel and forks in the forefoot, leading to more propulsive toe-offs and smoother transitions. If you're someone that really appreciates a snappy, responsive ride, you'll probably love this shoe. I noticed that it really comes alive during my tempo runs and my faster efforts. The glass fiber plate is topped off with a layer of Mizuno Energy Light Foam, providing you with all the cushion that you need. A G3 PU resin outsole provides excellent durability and traction while you're out on the roads. The Mizuno Wave Rebellion is topped off with a lightweight mesh upper, so it holds you in, but you can still breathe comfortably in the shoe. The upper and the tongue are both super thin and lightweight, which adds to the overall race day feel of the shoe. Some reviewers did notice that the tongue sits a little bit wide on their feet, but it wasn't anything that caused any uncomfortability on their runs. While the upper is thin and lightweight, the heel cup offers a good amount of support and stability, so this is really a perfect shoe for runners who want something that feels fast, but they don't want to sacrifice any support. So whether you're looking to hit that next PR or you just want something that feels a little bit faster, the Mizuno Wave Rebellion is a great choice. Now, let's see what our reviewers had to say. My first run in the Rebellion was a 10-mile endurance run that turned out faster than usual without intentionally picking up the pace. I was just running and chatting with my friend, but I definitely felt quicker, one reviewer said. The tread is especially textured, which makes it really grippy and a great choice for a wet day on the roads, another reviewer said. I recommend these for medium-long runs and races. They seem a little hard for marathon training and racing, where I would like more cushion for those longer distances. All right, guys, that's it for today. Thanks so much for tuning in, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you can watch our next reviews.